So when you think of the word reinvent, what's the first thing that pops into your head?
Well, when I think of reinvent, I immediately think of digitize. Having a software background, I think of all the things you can do if you digitize your business. It's an opportunity for every business to reinvent themselves.
What are you up to in the labs at Waterloo? What are some of the coolest technologies that have come to light lately?
Well, we're up to a lot of things in the labs in Waterloo, and some of the cool ones have been in the area of edge computing and IoT solutions. So with edge computing, there's an opportunity to use SAP technology to create solutions that will run close to the customer, that have the performance of running locally, but they have the robustness of an enterprise application. Now, in IoT solutions, we've worked with some of the industry-leading partners like Cisco and Intel on new IoT solutions like smart mining and smart safety.
Now, how does IoT, the Internet of Things, how does that help other companies reinvent their businesses?
To me, IoT means the ability to capture real-time information and use it in your decision process. Mm-hmm. And with IoT, now there's an abundance of sensors, the price is coming down, so now it's available for everyone to go out and reimagine their business of what it could be.
And then what's next? What's that next cool product we're gonna see?
Well, I think, you know, after people have extended their digital enterprise to the edge and they've captured all the IoT data and they've used that real-time information in their business, the next opportunity is to bring together networks of businesses together, networks of these digital enterprises, and reimagine how they can work together and how they can work with their suppliers to really make decisions happen at the speed of thought.